You've been patient.
And you've been cooperative.
You've done your part.
So now we're doing our part to gradually reopen Knoxville.
And all of Knox County.
There's a new normal in place for all of us.
The phases that have been put in place are designed to keep us safe together.
Safe together at home, at work, at shops,
at churches and parks.
Because safe together makes us better together.